Welcome back to the Thrill of a Fight series, and today we're going to be going against our next boxer, EA. So, I think our last boxer was this guy, and the next boxer is Duke Bell, which I don't think I introduced him last time, last episode, my bad on that, but his nickname is Duke, and he's from Chicago, USA. And let's do this. Alright. Oh, this is the bigger arena.
Keep it clean at all times. Protect yourself at all times. And what I say, you must obey.
So, good luck. This guy's pretty big. He's a boxer, he's kind of tall. So it's probably got some room to me. And I think he also has I think he's harder to knock out. Oh shoot. I'm pretty sure if he... Stop punching me, sir. Just kidding. I'm pretty sure this guy can knock you out really easily, because if he does like his combo, he's one of the boxers that can absolutely destroy you. Ooh, got him with that one. I don't know how I deflected that one, but sure. Come on. Ow. Come on, bro. Is this hair? I can't tell if his hair is like... Oh, shit. I can't tell. It looks like it's drawn on. Ow. Oh, see? Yeah, three punches,
two,
and he knocked me out.
3, 4.
Dang.
5, 6,
fine.
Fine, 7,
guys.
8.
I'm really fine. Alright, so he's gonna spring me off. Okay, so this guy, he's very strong. Oh shoot, what the? And just so hard to knock out. Alright, so he hasn't tired me out, which is good. Let me adjust my headset. Yeah, so this is a tough fight. Because the guy before, the artist, or whatever, he was just really good at dodging. But this guy, he's not good at dodging, he's just really durable, I guess. Alright. Plus this is 4 rounds. Huh. Whew. Come on, Fred. Oh, shoot. I'm pretty sure, I don't even know if you guys can see how these punches. Tired. Dude, how many hits do you take to the head? Jeez. Oh, come on. This is a strong boxer for sure. And it's been starting of the third round. Oh, God. Honestly, so far the series has been very enjoyable for me. I get to replay a good game. But the only thing I hate about this game is video. Just kidding. It's at least the exercise. Alright, I'm gonna go in soon. Yeah. Oh, why is my... Why won't you go down at least once? Finally, he went down. Took him long enough. Jeez, man. Also, sorry for the last episode being so short. or the same as other episodes. I try to do these in the round format, but I guess I just knocked them off for 10 seconds. Jeez, man. All right. Last round. This guy's a tough boxer. I think the next few boxers should be easy, and then I don't know when the champion fight is. I think it's in like 4 or 3 fighters. And if you guys forgotten, I'm gonna do a review on this game. Just like a general review. And yeah. Now can you please give me some water? Alright. Let's go. Let's do this. I'm gonna try to knock him out. There you go.
1, 2, 3.
But I know one thing with this game. I think when you get into the later rounds, or if you knock them in the earlier rounds, in the later rounds, it'll be easier to knock out. I don't know if it's... Yeah. I mean, now this guy's easy to knock out. Oh, crap. Ah. Alright. Come on. Let's give him a redeeming chance. Jeez, man. Watch this shit. Come on, dude. Honestly, wish I had his clothes, though, because, I mean, I only get red gloves. You're lucky I didn't connect that with you. Yeah, you're bleeding now. Ooh. 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 Come on. Come on. Alright, I knocked him out. Alright.
Ladies,
oh my god. Ah, owie. Anyway, if you guys actually, so this is the stat chart. This man did a total of 99 to 93K, now I did almost 10 or a million. So if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Follow my Twitter if you want to. I don't even post anything, but it's... why not? And, the next boxer is Vega. Or Mateo Vega. Nicknamed Maddie. He's from Azul, Dominican Republic. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thank you.